Test, test, test. Test, test. Garbage. He's carrying a bag. I've never seen that before. A bag of what? I'm going to go to the hospital. What? Everybody's getting this shit. You don't want that. No. Aw, oh, what? I can't give him a present when I'm in here. That's stupid. Move! They have the Halloween stuff. I thought you'd be mad at me for giving him wheat. I gave him a weed. One. Anything. Guess it's a sea bass. Oh, I pulled it too early. Money, 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 money. Oh, a salmon. Water stuff. Water a bunch of random flowers in here. Sure. Are you gonna give me it? Nope. Let me go and open the gate. And since there's somebody else, I don't have to worry about the dodo code. There's the Dota code. Here, I'll put it in the chat too. So close. Oh my gosh. All dressed up. Sorry, I'm poor. I can't share with you anything. Thank you so much. I've only made money off turnips once, and it was like me and my friend just went back and forth because my turnip prices were so high. So we went into his town, bought turnips, and then went to my town because we are different days, and we just sell the turnips. So we made like 3 million bells each. But I'm almost out. I have like 500,000 left. That was like last year, I think we did that. Open the presents. A space helmet. Oh, a space suit. Now we can be spacemen. Let's wear this. Yeah. That's all awesome. I want to see the spacesuit. That's awesome. It's like I'm on an alien planet now. Sit at a different tree. Yeah. I got my first actual follower. Thank you so much. There's only animals here. new. I never caught one of those before. Let's go donate it to the museum. Oh, Red is here! Only there's no humans. That's the only difference. There he is! There's your turtle! He's swimming! He's so cute! Ribbit. It's like, it's not Earth. Well, just because we haven't seen them eating meat doesn't mean they don't actually eat meat. Maybe they do eat each other. Well, they could eat fish. That's kind of like meat. I guess it is meat. But I think there's only been one character that's eaten fish, and that's in the previous game. Let's get 20. Get up. And their dialogue is very simple. Okay, let's see. It seems they only know a few phrases, 4 or 5. Now I need to look up the Actually, I think that one, I think it's the real one. Because... Well, let me see. Nope, that's fake. Okay, let's try the snow one. And then the two statues. I don't think I've ever seen him sneeze before. That's cute. The real one has dogs. Okay, that's fake. Now let's go to the statues. Motherly statue is fake, and they're all fake. Okay, well, if I have to buy one, I buy this one. I know it's weird they don't have laws. It's like they just automatically know what to do. There's no arguments ever. There's even, they don't even have a need for a police station. That means there's no accidents either. Everyone's just super, super careful. I think the worst thing that could happen to you here is bee sting or get attacked by a spider. Fish. Oh, it's an eel. Oh no, it's the end of the world. Hi, new person. Oh, I forgot my bag is full. Following me. This is weird. No, I don't want that. I'll just put these in the storage for now. That's a mug. I don't want that. We'll wrap that too. There we go. There we go. Some villagers to give these gifts to. Wait, no. I'll give you something. Yep, because I don't want it. A cafe uniform. Hey. Where did you get that ugly dress? I hate it. Villagers to actually catch fish. That would be cool.
Oh.
Too early. No, I already did the dragon today. King salmon. And my fishing pole broke. Good thing I have another one. Are they gonna talk? Yes. You're so cute. That's adorable. It's probably another salmon. What? A Dorado? Jeez, this is like the luckiest river ever. What? I'm staring right at it. Ugh. clownfish. Another eel. This is like the best time to go fishing. If I can freaking throw this right. A present! Get the present! Going. Why can't I hit it? Oh, there we go. No, it disappeared. Why? For present, never even got a chance to be opened. Let's go back to the river. I want to see if there's more. Tiny fish. No. At the other river. Yep. My gate is still open if anybody who's watching wants to come visit. The dodo code is up in the chat, actually. I don't know if you can check the layer chart. Oh, just let me know. Oops. got the balloon, but I didn't get the present. Okay, I have a new fish to donate. A tin can! That's just great. I liked it when, if you caught enough tin cans or enough boots that you could make a pair of boots and the little tin can planter. I really like that, but they should add more things like that. The king of salmon. Oh goodness. Nope, that's it. Now I gotta go look at it. There he is. Why is there one thing about the horseshoe crab? There's no horseshoe crabs live in the ocean. I know they're probably just reusing assets, but still. That is, inaccurate. Something else other than fossils in the ground. Building something? That's what I'm after. Yeah! I think I already know that. Nope, I don't. I thought I did. like how you can say no to a new recipe, but you can't say no to a recipe you already have. This is dumb. Then I don't know what to do with them. I know you're supposed to give them away to your friends, but I don't know how. I don't have any friends that uses them, that plays Animal Crossing anymore. Just me. That's all I'm gonna do for today. I'll be on again tomorrow at the same, around the same time. Thanks for watching.